In mid-2000s, a remarkable event unfolded involving Legadema, a well-known female leopard, and a baby baboon. The story, highlighted in the National Geographic documentary Eye of the Leopard, begins with Legadema making a baboon her prey, only to discover an infant baboon clinging to its deceased mother. In an unexpected turn of events, Legadema's predatory instincts give way to a nurturing behavior. She begins to care for the infant baboon, protecting it from hyenas and other dangers throughout the night.